Ten, yeah. Good morning, con todo. Ah, si Sister Borgonyal, una angelo, and Ma'am de Bordo. Good morning again, si Father Elmer, taki na DXBP. So, slowly we are really learning. Pakilayagat kita embonamente de atong setup del programa na Education on Air, ICES in Focus. No, Escuela de la Archdiocese of Zamboanga, one of the diocesan school in Zamboanga, no? Archdiocese of Zamboanga, and then in collaboration with the XVP, El Radio Estacion Tagiana, Buen Direction, no? Good morning. Oh, good morning, Dr. Marilu Elago. Good morning, my teacher in EDD, WEMSU, doctoral. Thank you po. Thank you for watching, no? Thank you for watching. By being online, no? Being in the social media is, I believe, a product of issues and trends and other concerns, no? In the education sector, no? This is one way to, Ma'am Ana, English teacher na City High, no? Enrico, Plakoya. good morning. And those watching DXBP Facebook and ICES Facebook page. Okay? So, Thursday of the 27th of August, no? El Fiesta de Santa Monica. El Nana del Santo Agustin, no? Saint Agustin. Now, cosa kita para mangkwento este dia, no? Cosa kita para mangkwento este dia. As I've said, we have realized, no, na through social media, na social media platform, being online, this video presentation, it's one way to create and contribute content for our learners, parents, and all other sectors in the community, no? Plakuya pa, ha? Plakuya ba? Sige daw, picture daw. No? Create a content wherein mga bata, parents, can me. Good morning, Sir Solamidyo, ha? Talya o, kalbata, pirmitan. Balance, no? From academics to sports and physical fitness, no? Tiyan yung mga footworks, activities, a great challenge para kung todo. So, I believe, creating a content, no, it's not just only for academic consumption, but matter of implementation, no, at home, especially na takita na pandemya, no, staying safe at home, no, distant learning, homeschooling, kosapabali talaga mga online learning, there should be a balance, no. The vision mission of ICES, no? Dilon De Leon. Oy, don't you have a class? 8:30 na. Ah, don't watch Facebook anymore. Okay, please, attend to your class. Go to your class already. Ah. So, the ENVISION, no? Holistic education and diocesan Catholic education wherein we value the holistic aspect of our learners, parents, teachers, and staff, no? Grabe el epekto deste pandemya na mga private school, no? Coach Romarate, good morning. Coach Nanel, mga bata, thank you for your cooperation. Naipakita el linya, no? Naipa fiber, fiber optics. Naipa supplier, naipa tan-respond. So this is one way to really create an avenue, and I've been sharing in the past days about what ICES have been trying to mold, no, according to the core values, no? Mercy, authenticity, respect, integrity, and accountability. So all of these are, no, when Castellama gathered us as one, no, we are able to produce, no, an ICESIANS graduate, elementary lang, no, elementary graduate who is morally upright, no, lifelong learners, problem solvers, academically competent, communicatively competent, kinesthetically competent, artistically competent. No? This ideal ICESIANS graduate is a product of 2 years or 3 years ago, no, of an institutional workshop through Dr. Jojo Yap-Aison. Thank you very much. So hopefully you're in great shape, no, Dr. Jojo from Tugbungan, my teacher, no, in research and in the doctoral. A product, no, this morally upright, lifelong learners, problem solvers, kinesthetically competent, artistically competent, academically competent, and communicatively competent is cascading of what K-12 is manifesting, no? The four tracks: academics, sports, arts, and voc-tech, no? And applying this spiral progression, meaning el bata estaba jutay hasta takeda grande, no, mas ancho, mas hondo el competency del bata. So, K-12 is new, and I believe it's really open for diverse interpretation and implementation according to the vision mission del UNSkwela. And it's a great opportunity to contribute, no, na kita na takina eskwela na pwede contribui, no, in the, no, shaping and living out this K-12 curriculum, no. 2010 este ya prinsipya, 2012 ya implementa, and along this way, no, yang complete ya el mga grade levels, but I believe na it's not yet finished. No, there's no such thing as complete ya implementation. No? Sorry to say na there are still lots of room for improvement. No, on administration, on curriculum, on the faculty, on the facilities and student services na aligned to this K-12. No. Curriculum with a spiral progression. That's why in this session, Thursday, August 27, I would really like to emphasize about the ideal ICESIANS. No, ideal ICESIANS in connection, no, in connection to, no, with God's wisdom, humility overflows. No, the more we know, the more we get to know about God, the more we get to know about our faith in God, Allah, the Almighty. That's why we are catering to all religions. Nakikita tayo sa kuy religion, akin na ISIS. You know? The more we grow in the wisdom of God, Allah, Almighty, Buddha, or Kempa Man Ali, religion de ustedes, all the more we humble ourselves to reach out. So, one important thing that even though distant learning, we are trying to distantly manifest to everyone our moral inculcation. That's why for us, aquí na iglesia, so tiyan na kita, misa. Misa, it's not forcing, no? Tal na mga otro religion para atende. But it's one way to really understand the practices and all the things that we are doing as Christian. And in the whole context of knowledge, no, for those who are in a different religion, it's good for you to understand, I read the Quran, I read other religious books for me to understand, no? Kasi you cannot give what you do not have. So it's important. But the problem is other people, other sect are so, no, minute-minded, ben sobra trangkaw. morally uprightness means na our minds and hearts, our disposition is open, abierto, para mas entendi. No? Mas entendi kita. No? Ayer ganit siya niya, pregunta ko mi, where this moral uprightness gets into the K-12 curriculum. No? Pakilaya nga, pakilaya. On demand sa na academic, sports, arts, and voc-tech. Yun yung answer? Na todo aspeto. No? Academic. So meaning to say, mga subjects. Na accord ako sa this. GMRC is a subject already. May palang IRR, no? Implementing Rules and Regulation. No, subject yan. Hindi na sa letter A, B, C, D. Hindi, grado yan. I do not know por kaya sa ansina. Pero di mo understanding na at the very heart of this GMRC, good manners and right conduct, is the moral uprightness. So, this moral uprightness, no, is applicable or can ingrain or innate in all academic knowledge, in all the competency artistically that you want to develop. Kasi arts always comes from God, no? El gift, no? El gift that we have comes from God. Sports, the physical, no, and all others still comes from God, no? This the body that we have, no, always comes from God. Voc-tech, no, acknowledging, no, technologies and all others. So ken mantase con este el gente na hopefully lleno de saber experiencia del Dios, no, usa ka kinaiya na mupatigbabaw ang Ginoo sa pagsulti, sa pag-act, no, na manera, in the ways that this person, a child, talks, deals, no, and a personality na speaks about God, no. That's the irony, no. For example, Mahatma Gandhi, he really challenged the Catholics, no. Hindi man na Katoliko, but he thought about, no, active nonviolence. In short, and this is what Jesus did. Active nonviolence, no? Maskin tang persecute ako nele, maskin tang latigay ako nele, maskin yakrabay ako nele na cruz, kosala ele abla na arriba de cruz, forgive them for they do not know what they are doing. So, grabe gayot. It's coming from a personality of moral uprightness, no? It's not just that, no? Akal tiempo taase el mga gente dolchangia con el templo, no? That moral uprightness means correction of not doing good. And I believe Pope Francis have been so passionately doing in the church, no? Cleaning the Vatican Bank, cleaning the Vatican Curia, no? Cleaning con el for a hierarchy, no? Binmanadale mga pictures, no, when we went to Rome na St. Peter's Square, chenyala na wall yase Pope Francis yakele ase the comfort rooms with CR and mga toiletries wherein all the beggars, no, come in the morning and afternoon, no, get clean up, and then como giving dignity ba con el mga persona, at the same time dadale kumida at least once a day. I heard from the stories na sometimes el Santo Papa mismo ta ayuda man distribute. Now, it's not about breaking away from hierarchy, but letting the church as Vatican II would challenge our journamento. It's changing, no, the way we deal with one another. So the wisdom that we know, no, must allow us to really grow more in the knowledge of God, and the more kita lleva, no, de atun cuerpo con todo. Ako ang expression del nuevo obispo, del Zamboanga, no, the auxiliary bishop, Moises Cuevas, no, pensaba él na he was in the comfort, no, in the convent, no, during this pandemic, no, he wants to serve, no, he want, but all the more a challenge to be there for people as a shepherd, no, as a shepherd, no, the no, natural chinemiedo, natural man stress, but nonetheless na surrendering to God, no, having the knowledge that God is always there, it's one way to nurture. Amo sa el target di atun na mga bata aura, no, it's really embedding in their minds and hearts on how to grow much of God's presence in them, believing that they are loved by God, believing that this gift that they have, no, must be humbly be developed. Ayer, chine kami kung kanya bisita impermo padre. Chine apu alya, bata. Tabla el mga miyembro de la pamilya. Ah, padre, eto ya cuidado con ese bata. No sabio. Abli, na yo, mahilig naman yun na bata. Contesta agad yun, no, ng mga bata. Contesta in a way na taintende ba e sitwasyon. At ang English, sabi ko na taintende. Hindi yun taintende. Abli yun con el miyembro na pamilya. This is what you call dyslexia. Too much exposure on the social media, YouTube, playing games, or even watching Peppa Pig. They may sound eloquent or slang na English, but you cannot understand any words. Moral uprightness, ablayo, ma'am, you're not helping the child when you expose this child too much social media. What you can do is really have something. I forget. Do you have a book? No? Do you have a book? Why daw? So I believe you start from there. No? Basic. No? El tendency di atong kaya kita man expose dahil ko ng bata. Forgetting about, no, progressive development. Progressive psycho-spiritual, psycho-emotional development. Eso es el libro, este libro, no? Emotional Intelligence by Daniel Goldman. Kasi nga, what we lack this time is this, why it can matter more than IQ. El tendency del mga Pilipino kasi is to hurry things up, no? Grabe kayo el mga tutorial del mga bata at early age. Akala ablagan niyo na tan brag pa el untata na miyo bata, sabi yasi, no? Ara pa lang 5 years old, sabi yasi multiplication table. No doubt about it. Congratulations. No ese problema. Pero, kostumbre. Pero el attitude. Sabi ba resa? Sabe ba men señal de cruz? Sabe ba conoce Dios alinakasa, no? Ese mga, no, it's not about idolatry, but it's about acknowledging our belief system. Now, if the child has no emotional intelligence, meaning the foundation of confidence, no, kasi pagkatalama, self-esteem, that he or she is loved by God, useless lang. Por eso gane, in Japan, grabe el suicidal cases. Por eso, little by little, they are addressing the whole cases or system by making sure na el mga bata, no, no hay exam, no ay academic exposure up until grade 3. all about life skills. No, chenekela architect yang create ele un spiral nga kindergarten school, and I hope I'm really inspired to really create something like that here in ICES in Zamboanga. No, kasi the tendencies apuraw el mga tatay nana manda aprende ko ng mga bata. Yes, reading gani. No, pero akal a year di mi experience, kara-kara ka diabla na mga members ng family na what is good is that the child is very open. Okay. Slowly, you talk. No. Tangkwento al bata kay takome, nuno sabi yo, hindi ta intende. But when I get into correcting, no, the child, okay, sit up straight. Sit up straight. So here we are able, no, to really not command but setting the right example. No? So as an educational institution, no, through this social media, as a religious radio station, so consistent, no, Asida del Misa, mga reflection. But I'm really challenging na how we can make the most of our preso, and the part na I realize na to be in my sutana, granting I prio, but at the same time to let the viewers acknowledge that I'm a priest, not a seminarian. So I'll try to be more in my kasap or maybe clerical, no? Para hindi tayo magastos. Hindi magastos. Kaya magastos na agwa pati na sabon si akal mga depolo. Depolo. So, desutana yan lang yun para kung poko. Amo tamin na good morning, Mang Villarudy. Amo tamin yung mga bata, no? So, morally upright. It's not about being self-righteous, but akal ba simple na el bata sabi ken si Lord, si Allah Almighty. Sabi, no, giving reverence and moral uprightness has an encompassing concept. No, if a child grows much in the knowledge of God, no, in the knowledge, oh, Ma'am Arlene, good morning, buenas, Ma'am Arlene Sabala, no, in the knowledge of God, confident, hindi lang abla lasangan, but chinesense, no, akal moral uprightness na el anak ta pwede abla, soft drinks is bad for your health, no, el mga bata ganit na sabi ba na el basura dituyo, buta na, buen lugar. Hindi lang, akil, tapad yung mira na, pamaneha, el tata, takome something, buta lang na bintana. It's moral uprightness. No? Pero sa kanya, el depe diabla, maka Diyos, maka bayan, maka kalikasan, kasi kalika 4. Maka Diyos, maka bayan, maka kalikasan, maka tao. So I believe these pillars that DepEd is really ingrained in that simple vision of an ICESIANS product, morally upright person. Pero so ta able yun ng mga teacher before starting the class to pray, allowing the children to pray. It's not about boredom or kill joy or kasi kita pwede laman na pattern, no, but rather a sense of direction, no, tadali kita na bata, so from jutay hasta kita grande. Por eso I'm really discouraging the celebration of birthdays na eskwela kasi nga taperde el moral uprightness el bata. How? he or she begins to compare. Pakilaya el classmate ta celebra this yung birthday. Takay pressure del el parents, no? Akil mga kian man sunod celebra birthday. The simplicity lang, nataulbida ya. And at the same time, akil ang groundedness ba na tandipi sila gani aga tuition on time okay lang celebra but akal ba sabi po ni sabi man priority is cosa el importante so as an institution no pakilaya ba kami no pakilaya el eskwela al ICES yan implement el moral uprightness. So starting administratively. Mayo combat boy, no? Para ayuda kumigo kusina. Porque man, kay on my part, pobre aga na la escuela, aumenta pa kayo gente para paga. Segundo is, may skuida man yun na kumida. Yo pa man lingasa dali ko nalik kume. Second, administratively, na canteen. Yes, quiere kami mucho income para chene mucho cosa para chene. But moral uprightness na we take care of the health of the children. So encompassing ese, no? Curriculum at the same time administrative na implementation. No hay más vende mga fruit juices, bottled water, no? Aquel magi tapo nilang agua, hot dogs. And ese chicken, takita ya el laman. And free soup every day or every other day. So, bien mucho manera to really grow much, you know, in oneself, no, encouraging, no, con el mga teachers to get the free soup. El mga bata, mucho, takome on a Tuesday and Thursday, Tuesday and Thursday, basta, kay libre soup. So moral uprightness el bata no can acknowledge the importance of a hot soup na cuerpo no especially in eating and indirectly tambien kami na mga bata ta kome ta pwede umira no el ulam na tilapia ham pirmian ng chicken may gulay so this is all in the whole context of moral uprightness, no? Moral uprightness, it doesn't mean that we only talk about God, talk about Bible. It's about the confidence that we are loved by God and we need to love our bodies, the temple of the Holy Spirit, the temple of God. And in that way, we concretize it, no? Na manera que cosa kita taase, taabla, taome, y mucho pa. This is just one aspect. Basura. No, menos siya kami plastic bottles kaya naman kami bende bottled water. So every children chene sila nila own tumbler, no? Tumbler. El dispenser na yung masya na adentro classroom, apuera ya para hindi mang plug kasi ang tangkamali iba los demás, kaliente or frio, makalas kel kuryente. Ang mga bata sige grita ki grita, kapag tuma frio, among man sila kere-kere. Naka-aircon niya manera, pero tan paus. So, that's too dangerous. So, I told the teachers na hindi sa man-allow kung yung mga bata na pirmi to mapriyo, in which they really wanted. No? Tabendi lang kami Friday, medyo-dia, alia prinsipyo, el ice cream, el mga fruit juices like Gatorade, Powerade, no? Kasi activity day man, del mga bata, pagka-tarde, sports time. So these are some examples of concretely living out, no, the core values, and at the same time implementing the expected ideal ICESIAN. One is moral uprightness. Maybe tomorrow we will try to share about maybe problem solver or lifelong learner, no? In a manner na still all centered towards acknowledging the wisdom of God. Wisdom coming from the teachers, no? Giving the ABLs, giving the teachers daily lesson log, and the course outline, and all other manner that we want our student to really be capacitated. Por eso gane, I'm really sad, no? Porque los demás parents están atrás. El mga bata, ya gusta ya. Here comes ang mga nana, tata, ang surrender yan. No sabio por qué. So, please, have the patience. No? This is wisdom. This is moral uprightness. No? To bear with us in this process. No? Nothing is perfect. Nothing is complete yet. No? We are on the process of learning more on these modalities of learning. I believe this is still in the whole context of moral uprightness, no? Dali kita valor el cuerpo de atun, del bata, y del otro. By the way, we really grow much in this pandemic, in this crisis. So I would like to end in that manner, no? We never cease to believe that God loves us for moral uprightness, no? And valuing this body, this temple of the Holy Spirit, that God has bestowed upon us those graces. Graces, for example, the wisdom and knowledge of God. And ICES never stops allowing ourselves, the teachers, staff, teachers, to know, no, about who Jesus, who God is in our lives and in the lives of others. And in that way, we hope and pray, we continuously communicate, no, the knowledge and presence of God in each one of us. So good morning, when it's a rainy morning. Stay safe, no? Stay home always. Mantra of the ICES, in Christ, through Mary. Knowledge, power, and love for all. Good morning, mayong buntag. Buenos dias con todo. God bless.